Well, welcome to the official IBU press conference after the last women's pursuit of the season. In Oslo, we have the winner, Anastasia Kuzmina of Slovakia. Second place, Denise Herrmann of Germany. And third place, Hanna Öberg of Sweden. Anastasia, this was one of the most brilliant performances of the season. Even you seemed surprised after the last shoot. How did you see it?
About race today, I can speak. I have many emotions today after this race, and it was my best shooting result from full my career, and it was a race what was perfect from first meters of the competition and till end of this race. I think it's also I was so lucky today on the shooting range because was not wind for me when I started to shoot every one time, and my ski was just perfect, and I was relaxed from beginning of the race. That's why it was with great result.
When a race like this happens, how much do you put it to your technical excellence, skiing excellence, and the daily form? You put a lot to daily form today.
Once again, as a point of
question. When a perfect day like today happens, how much is it due to your technical excellence and due to your simply very good daily form?
It's not easy to say just like this how much or why. It was just my good day, and I think it's day which one I waiting so long, and I will remember this for a long period.
It's still one race to go. You still have at least mathematical chances even to win overall. You feel you still have some magic left for maybe the last race of your life?
You know, I try, don't think about tomorrow. I try to enjoy this day till end of this day for full. And tomorrow it's new day, new chances, and new experience will be. I try to do my best. I try to save my emotion till end of competition tomorrow, and try to show Anastasia like a professional, like a sportsman, not like a woman who is finished career and will cry. But I don't know. I can say to you yet how I can compete tomorrow. I think it's also can be some surprise for me also.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.
Denise, you became one of the most consistent performers in past weeks. Where do you think for you this change happened?
Yeah, the beginning of the season was a little bit, was not so good for me. I was a little bit in struggle with the shooting area, but it comes more and more, and the skiing shape comes more, and also the self-confidence in shooting. And yeah, after this perfect world champs for me, now it's enjoy every race, and I'm happy about this energy in the last World Cup weekend. I never had this before since I do cross-country skiing or biathlon. And yeah, I think I had a perfect plan for my skiing shape this season, and yeah, I'm just happy.
And how do you mentioned yourself, your success at World Championships. You are now sort of the leading lady in a very strong team. How much confidence does this give you?
I think that's that's a result of a strong team, that yeah, every weekend can go a girl from our team on the podium. We had 5 different girls this season on the podium, and I think, yeah, that's the main important thing to push hard every day in the training, and we are a strong group also in Ruhpolding, and yeah, I think the first skiing shape and also in shooting, it comes better and better for the whole team, and every weekend we have another strong girl on the podium.
When you perform like this week after week, did you start thinking you might go and try overall next season?
Yeah, I know that when I have a good skiing shape and have a good result in shooting, that I can be on the top every race, but maybe that's hard when you know this. Yeah, I will try to go. I will have a hot summer in shooting. Yesterday I looked for my shooting statistic and I think I have to work hard that I come so that it comes better and better. When you want to be in the top of the world, then you have to shoot clean and also fast. And I think that's a lot of work what I have to do next season.
Thank you and congratulations. Hanna, you've built your way to podium very gradually, starting 17 and then each lap you were closer to the podium. How do you build your way to the podium through a race like this?
I think the main thing today was that I had a much better feeling in skiing today than in the sprint. I could keep up the speed much better, and also I was really focused on the range. I was really avoiding the penalty loop. I focused and took one shot at a time, and I'm really happy with my whole performance today. I think it was a really good race.
And you had your extreme high in Östersund, winning maybe the most important race of your career, at least so far. How did you manage to reboot your mind and your body coming to Oslo?
Of course, the World Championships was intense, and it was a lot of emotions and everything. And I was pretty tired before the sprint, but I think after the sprint I had a good recovery, and now I feel more relaxed, and I'm also still focused and wanting to do good races.
And you are sort of building your career from top to the bottom. You first won Olympic gold, now World Championship gold. It's the same question like for Denise. You feel it might be time to attack our world title in next season or two?
Of course, in the future it will be a goal to do a good season as possible. So far I haven't really focused on the total. This year was the home world championships and it's for the main goal. So we didn't go to USA and Canada, and I also missed a couple of competitions in Pokljuka, but that I'm so good in the total score, and now I'm it was a surprise if I knew this before the season, but I feel that I've been really confident during the whole season.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.
Any more questions? Thank you very much.